See what I did there? Welcome to Upstreet Online. My name is Alex and it's December. We are officially celebrating Christmas. And we want to figure out what makes Christmas so special. There are so many awesome things that help to make Christmas such a magical time of year. But there is one thing about Christmas that we celebrate every year because this one thing changed the world forever. Christmas is all about celebrating the birth of Jesus and what him being born means to all of us. And our verse this month is going to help us understand why Jesus being born was such a big deal. And of course, we want to help you learn it, lock it, live it. So let's learn it now.
Truth from God, because he loves us.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord." Luke 2:10 and 11.
Learn it, lock it, live it.
Can you imagine being surprised by an angel telling you the greatest news ever? Jesus being born was good news for all people, for everyone. And we're going to learn all month about why that news from the angel is great joy. But it's not enough to learn it. We gotta lock it. This news from the angel is something that we all need to remember as well. Jesus is good news for us too, even when it's not Christmas time. So let's lock in this verse and see if you can get a little help from some emojis. We've got some missing words in the verse, but they've been replaced with an emoji to help you fill in the blank. Let's see how you do. All together on this one. But the angel, yes, said to them, "Do not be," yeah, it's a scared face, afraid. "I bring you good news of great joy," that's right. That will be for all the, exactly, those are people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. Luke 2:10 through 11. Nice job, everyone. You'll get this verse in no time. All right, learn it, check. Lock it, check. What's next? God wants to help us live it. So why is Jesus good news? Let's find out.
Well, hello, Upstreet, or should I say Merry Christmas, everyone? It's December, of course I should say Merry Christmas, so Merry Christmas! I'm Raj, and I love Christmas so much, I declare myself, I am the president of the Christmas fan club. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I love Christmas, and what's not to love? You got lights, Christmas trees, stockings? Snow? Hey, that wasn't in the script. You've got gingerbread cookies, gingerbread houses, dogs singing Christmas carols.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Isn't Christmas the best? Oh, I forgot one of my favorite parts. No school. I pride myself on knowing everything there is to know about Christmas. Like, I do my research. Did you know if you Google Christmas, 6 billion results pop up?
6 billion!
So, there's a lot to know. Then I started researching the first Christmas. Because if you're gonna be president of the Christmas fan club, you gotta know where it started, right? And I came across this verse in the Bible. Luke 2:10, but the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people." What does that mean? Why is Christmas good news of great joy for all people? Is it the candy canes? Is it the presents? No, guys, what I learned about the very first Christmas will blow you away. Like, if this is you, This is you after I tell you about the first Christmas. I'm serious. Prepare to be blown away. So we're gonna take this story in four parts this month. And to tell you the first part about the very first Christmas, we gotta go back in time to the Christmas chair. To the very first Christmas! The very first Christmas started with a young girl living in a whole other part of the world, far away from where we are right now, in the town of Nazareth. Her name was Mary. Lots of people have wondered what Mary looked like. They've done paintings and made her into figurines and statues and even an inflatable for your yard. But what we do know about Mary is that she really loved God and tried to do everything God said to do. We probably all would have been friends with her. She was so cool, and God loved Mary a lot too. So he sent her a special announcement. It probably sounded a lot better than that. But are you ready for this? To deliver his message, God sent Mary an angel. Yes, a real actual angel. But not like this. The angel Gabriel was more like this. Yeah, God's angels are the greatest of all time. You know, the goat. Which is funny, because when Gabriel appeared to Mary, she was all like, because duh, who's ever seen an angel? But Gabriel told Mary not to be afraid, that she was going to have a baby. Wait, what? This would not have been good news back then. This would change her whole life. She was supposed to get married to a guy named Joseph. And when she tells Joseph what the angels told her, he was like, nah, I'm not doing this. Until the angel Gabriel appeared to him and tells Joseph to not be afraid either. Tells him to marry Mary, and she's going to have a baby. So here's my point. This would not have been good news for either of them. This was going to be tough. But at the end of each of their angel meetings, they both agree. They're both like, I'm in, cowabunga, dude, let's go. Okay, they didn't really say cowabunga, dude, but you get it. So what made this good news? Well, the angel told Mary that the baby would be God's son. He told Joseph that he'd be the savior of the world, and he told both of them to name him Jesus. Crazy, right? I had never heard this part of the Christmas story before. Because it's not just about Mary and Joseph. Savior of the world means savior for all of us. Good news for sure. That's the first part of the first Christmas, and I'm already blown away. So many questions. One part down, three to go. Don't miss it.
Yeah, Raj is right. It is good news. We need a savior for sure. But why? Well, the truth is, we all have the same problem. The Bible calls it sin. Sin is anything you or I do that's wrong. And every single person that's ever lived has the same problem, because we're not perfect. But God is perfect. That means that our sin gets in the way of our relationship with God. But because God is perfect, He loves us perfectly. So He made a plan to rescue us. He loves us so much that He chose to send His one and only Son, Jesus, to earth as a baby. And He chose Mary and Joseph to take care of him. And while this news about the baby was unexpected and probably scary for Mary and Joseph at first, it was all part of God's big rescue plan. This news about Jesus was good news for Mary and Joseph back then, and it's good news for you and me today, because God sent Jesus to be our savior. God made a promise a long time ago to send his son Jesus to be born, to grow up, and to rescue us from our sin. Because he loved the world, that includes you and me, God sent Jesus to be our savior. Let's pray and thank God for this good news today. God, you are so awesome. Only you could come up with such an amazing plan. We know this good news wasn't just for Mary and Joseph. It's good news for all of us too. Thank you for loving us so much that you sent Jesus to be our Savior. Help us to celebrate this good news at Christmas time and all year long. We love you, God. Amen.
We're gonna dance, lift our hands, celebrate it's Christmas. Light up the world, Jesus is born. Raise your voice, make some noise, it's Christmas. Let's celebrate and shout for joy. There's a reason why we sing and why we celebrate. It's Christmas time, yeah, it's Christmas time. It's the season that he's given us a gift so great. It's Christmas time, yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world, come down to us. From heaven now everyone sing. We're gonna dance, lift our hands, celebrate. It's Christmas, light of the world, Jesus is born. Time. Yeah, it's Christmas time. It's the season that he's given us a gift so great. It's Christmas time. Yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world. Come down to us. From heaven now everyone sing. We're gonna dance. Lift our hands. Celebrate. It's Christmas. Light up the world. Jesus is born. Raise your voice. Everybody sing with us. Yeah, throw your hands up in the air and shout for joy.
Shout for joy.
It's Christmas, everybody.